It's him or me. That's what he said. But I can't choose.
Dang, that's good we fought.
Between a vegan and a pothead. So I chose you.
I think Scott likes this place.
Because you're sweet. And you give me lots of loving. And you eat me.
He wanted to see
and
that damn
that's cow. How you became my only man of the hour. You never lie and you don't cheat and you don't have any baggage tied to your forefeet. Do I deserve to be the one who will feed you breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and take you to the park at dawn? Will you really be my only man of the hour? I know you'll never bring me flowers. Flowers, they will only die. And though we'll never take a shower together, I know you'll never make me cry.
You, just to show you.
You'll never.
Oh, Jesus Christ, Count.
You don't even talk.
Oh my God.
And I like the way you let me lead you. When we go outside and walk, will you really be my only man of the hour? My only man of the hour. My only man of the hour.
If you come jogging by in your little shorts, and I'm laid up here on the porch, I start to growl and after you I run. And if I look at your leg like it's a doggy treat, and I chase you half a dozen blocks down the street, don't be afraid, honey, I'm just having fun. My bark's worse than my bite. I talk a good game, but my master raised me right. If I can lick it to death, then you can bet, baby, I'll just mind. Cause my bark is worse than my bite. Well, you bring the mail about 2 p.m., and here I am on the porch again. But you won't come within 10 feet of me. I might be a big dog with scary teeth, but I'm just a little puppy way down underneath. And the truth's here in my fur, I wouldn't hurt a flea. Bark is worse than my bite. I talk a good game, but my master raised me right. If I can lick you to death, then you can bet, buddy, I just might. No, my bark is worse than my bite. Just might.